with tears and face scratching and telling of her, they parted. One goes up, the other goes down. Hopeless, they ride by bridle paths through the rushes. As long as they saw each other with drawn faces, they shouted, "Look at Napoleon, dear frowns, the sun would frown too."